snow. And now they're in the hospital, in separate beds on different floors. Claire soon lost her memory, forgot names of family. She never spoke a word again. And then one day they wheeled him in. He held her hand and stroked her hair. And in a fragile voice she said, "Where have you been? Looked for you forever and a day. Where have you been? I'm just not myself when you're away."